I reckon that's going to look really great ripped. And I, you know, I can use masking tape to make it look like it's been torn out of a book or something. This is going to be splashy too. And there's no other way you could get that. It really looks like torn wallpaper or something. First of all, I need to find out where all the features are, and I'm slowly trying to plot where they all are in relation to each other. I'm using some sort of pastel thing. And I'm wiping it onto a tissue and smudging it across. The neat lines around it. I'll get rid of all that.